Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Shade and Shine. Today I have got something really special for you and myself too. I am going to take you all to attend the retreat ceremony at Wagah border. Let me give you a little info about the geography. Wagah border marks the boundary between India and Pakistan. The nearest airport and railway station is Amritsar. By road, it's 28 km from Amritsar, and the best way is to take a shared cab from Golden Temple Jallianwala Bagh Square. There are both AC and non-AC cabs which would charge 200 to 300 rupees per head. The ceremony starts at 5:15 in summer and 4:15 in winter. So make sure to reach by 2:30 p.m. to get good seats. There is no entry fee, but seats are limited, so better be early than sorry. Make sure you don't carry any bags with you, even outside food is not allowed it. There are separate lines for gents and ladies to get inside the border complex, and the queues can get lengthy. Keep your patience up, guys. As you can see here, the day when we went, it was overcrowded. So this is the border gate. Let me zoom in and show you this one. So the other side is Pakistan. In between the passes is of no man's land. Once you reach inside, the atmosphere gradually builds up and you have to be there to feel it. The sea of singing and dancing people swells, and a wave of patriotism washes over you. The BSF conducts the whole ceremony, and there is an officer who acts as the coordinator cum cheerleader lead for the whole crowd. They allow ladies to wave flags and dance on the retreat road. Be sure to be near the road to get the chance to do so. Here are a few moments from the ladies having the moments of their life. Ye desh hai veer jawanon ka. Sing along, guys. Here is the superstar of the show. Just look at her. How cute she is. Really, guys, this is the atmosphere which gives you the chills and goosebumps. Cutie pie dancing to the beat. Me and my husband soaking it all in. This is the BSF group now with their theme song and marks the start of the ceremony. There are two special force commands from BSF and the canine unit taking the stage.
Thank you.
The marching contingent led by the female officers, real testimony to female power of India. Hindustan Jindabad, shout your hearts out so that the Pakistan is drowned in our roar. Soldiers ceremoniously taunt their Pakistani counterparts, but believe me guys, the crowd was dead serious.
Thank you.
The flags are now being lowered for the night and the crowd reaches the fever pitch. By now, our blood has taken an extra helping of patriotism, and even though our throats are parched, we shout Hail India once more, once more. Really, the evening of my life. Just one request to everyone visiting, please make sure to sit on your places. We had experience with people standing and obstructing everyone's view. That was it, guys. Hope you feel as proud viewing this as I feel presenting it. Jai Hind! Keep the support going by liking and subscribing to my channel. With lots of love, until my next video, bye bye, see ya.
विशेष ध्यान दें एक बार जाने सुबह दर्शन के स्टेडियम।